Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to deploy your React.js project for absolutely free. So let's get started. So for this I'll be using Netlify, which helps us to deploy our project, and it also gives us a URL which we can share to any other person. So in this I'm going to use my to-do list app, a simple React.js app that I'm having over here. So first thing what you need to do is you need to just go to your React.js project and just stop it. And you need to run the command npm run build and hit enter. So you'll be getting a build folder over here after this. Here you can see I'm having a build folder which gets automatically created. So that's good. Now go to Netlify, just Google Netlify and just click on it. You need to sign in with your Google or your email account. I've already done it. And here at the top you'll be having sites. Just click that, and if you scroll down you'll be having want to deploy a new site without connecting it. We need to just drag and drop the output folder. So we are having our build folder over here. So just right click this and click on reveal in file explorer. So here you can see we are having the build folder over here. So just minimize Visual Studio Code and you are just going to drag and drop the build folder into this. And that's it, our files will be getting uploaded. So these are the files that are present in our build folder, and a random name of our project will also be getting assigned. So if I just click on open production deploy, here you can see my app is deployed now. So using this URL anybody can access it. So this is how the URL looks, it's a HTTPS URL. So anybody can access your React.js application. So let me just try it out if it works. Yeah, it works perfectly. And in case if you want to change this URL, if you think this is kind of odd, what you can do is you need to just go to site configuration and click on change site name, and you can just rename to something like this and save it. It's already taken. You can just give a alternate name and save it. All right, and now if you go to site overview and click on this URL, here you can see the URL has been altered. And if you again go to home, we'll be having our site over here. I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.